हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू माय न्यू वीडियोस एंड हियर यू आर वाचिंग द इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल पॉलीमराइजेशन ऑफ अ ऑर्गेनिक मॉलिक्यूल्स यूजिंग थ्री इलेक्ट्रोड सिस्टम। एज यू कैन सी द इलेक्ट्रो पॉलीमराइजेशन ऑफ अ कंपाउंड हैज स्टार्टेड ऑन द वर्किंग इलेक्ट्रोड दैट इज FTO। सो दिस थ्री इलेक्ट्रोड सिस्टम कंसिस्ट ऑफ AgCl वायर इलेक्ट्रोड, platinum wire electrode as a counter electrode and working electrode that is FTO. In this system, the electrolyte used is tetrabutyl ammonium hexafluorophosphate and solvent system is DCM and ACN. So as you can see, the electropolymerization is happening. The technique here is used is cyclic voltammetry and 10 cycle has been run. So as the current increase in the oxidation region of the CV, the polymerization occur, and while the current reduce back to the zero, the reduction occur due to which the film get faded. And this is the cyclic voltammogram for a compound. As you can see, the current is increased in each cycle, and during reversible oxidation the polymerization film get faded. This is the three electrode system. And the polymer thin film is been formed on FTO. Thank you friends for watching my videos. Please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel if you like the videos.